I bevel away from the center. I go out that way and then bevel back this way. My style of beveling is make one fairly light pass and then come back and do a heavier pass, and that's what gives you your depth. And a lot of little taps, as you can see, that looks nicely. Sometimes, on occasion, three different passes. This is the B803, made by Craft Tool. Hey, thanks for watching my YouTube shorts. They're fun to do. I can get to the point a little quicker than kind of dragging it out. Thanks for watching.